Colorado Springs police say he admitted to killing his wife and dumping her body on the north side of Colorado Springs. Today, we learned her name. Police say she is 54-year-old Jian Chan. They say her husband, 79-year-old Stephen Chan, called 911 just before 7 Sunday morning, saying he had killed his wife and dumped her body near I-25 and Voyager Parkway. He then turned himself in. He's facing murder and kidnapping charges.